Attenuator is a device designed for a gradual, step-by-step or fixed reduction of strength of electric or electromagnetic oscillations. It is used as a measuring instrument. It reduces electromagnetic signals, but at the same time it is also a measuring transducer. So where and how is the attenuator used? It is used to reduce a strong signal to a normal level. It is necessary, for example, to avoid input overload of a device by an excessively strong signal. The attenuator has a useful side effect. When used between the circuit and the load, it improves the traveling and standing wave ratio in a supply main in case when the load is badly matched with the circuit. Input signal energy, which didn't go to the output, is transformed into heat in both optical and electrical attenuators. Here are some types of attenuators. Polarization attenuator, length of a waveguide of a circular section with an inner absorber plate. The plate's relative position to polarization direction can be altered. The device is used in ultra-high frequency circuits. Cut-off attenuators ensure the principle of electromagnetic waves attenuation in the waveguide at a wavelength exceeding critical. Absorbing attenuators ensure attenuation of electromagnetic waves in absorbing materials. They are used as insulating attenuators in microwave instrumentation. Optical attenuators alter transmission losses when absorbent filters are introduced between the faces of light guides. Matching nodes which focus radiation are used to match radiating and receiving faces of light guides. The most popular radiofrequency attenuators are resistor and capacitive types. In this case, the signal is reduced with the help of a divider on the basis of resistors and capacitors. These are usually low-frequency and high-precision attenuators. They are especially used with precision measuring instruments.